Technology and me are so far removed. So far removed. I'll tell you one joke. Shah Rukh and I were in 96, we were doing a show together in the US and UK and all that. And Shah Rukh is very into technology. Even at that time, he was up to date and all that. So, wo time pe ek naya computer aaya tha, Toshiba. Toshiba ka naya computer aaya tha. And he told me ki yaar main le raha hun. And it's a latest computer with falana damka, wo sab RAM, PAM, wo pata nahi kya kya main ko bol raha tha. So, he said, I think you should also take this computer. I had never used a computer in my life. So I said, yaar, mujhe kya zarurat hai computer ki? He said, nahi, tu samajh nahi raha yaar, tu dekh usme office dal aur tu ye dal aur wo dal. Phone number, I said, phone number hai mere paas matlab. To mere ko bahut samjhaya usne. To I said, anyway, tu ek kaam kar, tu jo lega apne liye, tu wohi cheez mere liye bhi le le. Whatever you're buying, you'll buy the best. Buy it for me. So poor chap, he went and he bought two computers, laptops. Laptop naya aaya tha wo time pe, 96. So he got his laptop, he got my laptop. I came back to India. That laptop, I did not open even one day. I'm not joking. Us laptop ko 5 saal ke baad mera ek naya manager aaya. To usne bola, sir, aapka ek laptop main dekhta hu, hamesha pada rehta hai. Can I use it? I said, yeah, of course, please use it. So he opened it. Wo on hi nahi hua. It didn't come on only. Because it had become spoiled, I think. Wo 5 saal pada. कुछ उसका जंग वंग हो गया था उसमें तो सो दैट इज माई रिलेशनशिप विद टेक्नोलॉजी मतलब आई इन माई हाउस इफ आई हैव टू वॉच अ फिल्म ऑन नेटफ्लिक्स और व्हाटएवर देन आई हैव टू टेल समवन माई किड्स और यू नो सुजाना माई मैनेजर समवन हैज टू पुट इट ऑन फॉर मी बिकॉज दैट मशीन कम्स टू नो के आमिर आया और फिर वो ऑन ही नहीं होता है मशीन्स डोंट लाइक मी